What's going on, guys? A new video today. As you can see, the title. Bought this from America. I did. I had to do the video again because the music stopped. As you can see, it's got the. Basically, it's just to prove this box is good. Basically, in the USA, basically it says got like tests. It's like a little test sticker, and it says. Wisconsin, USA, on there. This was actually sent by NECA themselves, I believe, as they wrote NECA on the actual sheet. It says at the bottom. All amounts are shown as US dollars. United States, and it went down to UK. Bought it on eBay, it's quite expensive. Anyway, before I even get to the item, I made my own Spicer mask, the bunny mask, and it's not the best, I know that. But I still did it, okay? And I think it looks good, to be honest. But there you go. And I'll do a video review on that as well. So yeah. Let's wear it. I mean, I look like a fucking Spicer. There you go. So I'm dressed as a Spicer. Apart from Resident Evil, this is one of my favourite franchises. You know, Resident Evil is my top favourite, and this is like one of my other favourites, you know. It's just, you know, the story's amazing. It's just amazing, okay? There's the Bobby Darin. Yeah. Just look at the box. So it's genetically enhanced. See Rapture there. Shows you what it looks like at the back with the lid turned on and off. I will turn the light off to show you the glow. NECA, player select. There's a warning on it, don't throw it in the bin. Another picture of Rapture. And you see it says Bioshock 2, the Hypo, light up replica. Age of 17 and up. I'd prefer it to just say Bioshock because it's from. It could be from both, you know. It would be a lot better. Yeah, a bit dusty, but oh well. So let's open this bad boy. Slides out just like that. We've got a little backing card that's quite cool. Sort of like a dark background. Anyway, nice box. You can see it. It's got one twist tie. I'm pretty sure it's staying there without the twist tie. I mean, I swear, I remember someone trying to open it and they were like bending it to try and get it out. It wouldn't open without the twist tie, you know? A bit smaller than I thought. I thought it'd be up, yeah, not a bit slightly bigger than that. Big twist tie, just got to undo this. I'll definitely keep the box. Here it is. You can actually pull this out. I heard. There you go. It's quite small, really. Let's compare it to a can size of a Monster can. It's got like a plunger here, and it's got a pull-out thing here. A lot of people hate these. I know Tolstoy was saying about it. Yeah. Did you notice the sticker on mine's bubbly a bit? It's very odd. So you've got to pull the cord out and it glows. Nice plunger. It's a very bright glow, very bright. I'm going to turn the light off now and I'll show you the glow. It's not bad. It's got writing on there saying prescription only type thing. Yeah, it's not bad. It's that my sticker's peeling. Sort of bubbled up slightly. It's like there's an air trapped when they've put the sticker on. I don't know why it's like that. I don't know if you can actually see that bubble. I could poke a tiny hole in it to try and release the air. There you go, I think I popped it, yeah. I've just flattened it down. Look, done it, I fixed it now. Did it on this one as well. It's basically an air bubble trapped under it. Sometimes you get that stickers, and it's absolutely fine once you do that. It's just a very light dab onto it. There you go. It's absolutely fine now, and it looks perfect. It's slightly smaller than I thought. I mean, it looked kind of bigger on the game. I don't know if that's because I've got bigger hands than Jack. I'm not sure, but this comes off really easily, but don't worry about it. It's very worn and kind of battle damaged sort of kind of look. It's very Bioshockish, definitely. I'm not sure if I swear he pulled when he. When he stabbed himself and plunged it down, I swear I used that. I think that's just for looks. I swear it's just for looks on the actual game as well. I'm not sure. It's got a very satisfying plunge. A lot of people said that that Neko actually saying about how the battery's coming at you dead when you get them, but you know, mine fine. It says Eve on it, and it's got the apple like I showed you on the air bubble on it. I don't know why it had that. So odd. Obviously it's a prop, and the needle isn't sharp at all. It's not even nowhere near sharp. It's just for looks and display purposes. It looks very nice and it'll go with all my stuff. I haven't wanted this for a long time. You know, when I first started playing BioShock, I was trying to get these no more than 100. You know, they're like £100 for these, and it didn't cost anywhere near that at all. And they're still on eBay right now if you want to get them. So let's splice up, seeing as everyone else did it. The light off. There you go. Let's do it again. So a lot of people just went like that, but it's a lot better because obviously the glow is supposed to be the liquid, so turning it on wouldn't make any sense. So turning it off would, like that, would make more sense. But there you go. I'm now a splicer. That needs more Adam. Anyway, yeah, I'm joking. Anyway, great. It's a great little prop. I should definitely get it now, you know, while you're watching this video, you know, because they're about £55 to get them online on eBay, and it's just so expensive. A lot of people only paid like $10 and stuff like that for them. Apparently it's supposed to be 8 inches tall. I don't know. Yeah, it's a nice box that came with it. Definitely keep the box because it looks nice and you can put it back in. Just want to see what it looks like inside the packaging with the glow. Kind of cool, the glow. Anyway, there you go, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. Comment, rate, subscribe. Tell me if you like my mask, and I will do a review on that. And there you go. Thanks for watching, guys. Comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out. Love you, see you out. Oh well.